No triple digits on the board, but it means that snow is melting up in the mountains and it is filling up Lake Tahoe. The lake level actually has risen dramatically, leading to a shortage of available beaches. Mm-hmm. Now, right now, the lake is about 6 feet above its natural rim, surpassing the quote legal limit, which has actually shows an impact on how much water gets fed into the Truckee River through the Tahoe City Dam.
And of course, all that water eventually goes down to Reno, which can pose flood concerns. So you can see where they've got to really manage the water in Tahoe. All right, it is 6:21.